Hey everybody, it's Matt from Loaders Marine coming to you from our showroom in Fairfield, Ohio. We're about 25 minutes north of Cincinnati, and we're looking at a brand new 2013 Cobalt R5. This is a brand new model for Cobalt this year. We're one of the first dealers in the country to get a hold of one of these boats. We'll give you a little tour here, show you what makes this boat so special. We've got the full color hull with the white Sport Edge graphics. Gives the boat a real sporty look. We also have the premium bimini top. When we get up in the boat, I'll show you that top. It's a little bit thicker rails. It's got a nice angle to it. Looks a little bit like an arch. You see the optional docking lights there in the front. We've got this riding on a Phoenix tandem axle custom trailer. We've upgraded this one with the stainless steel fenders. It's also got low profile tires and wheels. Real sharp look for this boat. Check out these stainless steel vents here on the back. Those are all custom made for Cobalt. You won't find those on another boat. Nice big swim deck here in the back. This boat's powered by an 8.2 liter Merc Cruiser, 380 horsepower Bravo 3. This model comes standard with a flip down swim step, which is a step that flips down in the water, makes boarding really easy. You can lounge in that step while you're out swimming. As we hop up inside here, I'm gonna show you really what makes this boat very unique. With the design, Cobalt was able to pick up an additional 9 inches of interior room in this boat. Probably doesn't come across in this video as much as it does when you're here in person, but when you look at the back of this boat, this thing is enormous. Much wider than a typical 8.5 wide boat, although from rub rail to rub rail, we're still 8.5 wide, so it's legal to trailer. It's just the interior that picks up all the additional room. Nice seat here in the back. This seat actually pulls up. It makes into a rear lounger, or I should say an aft facing seat. We've upgraded with the called seagrass flooring. Really nice look and feel to it. Look at all the pleats and the seats. That's all hand sewn. Look at all the room in here. I tell you, for a boat the size, this is pretty amazing. Notice the passenger seat, you can flip the backrest backwards and use it as a rear-facing lounger, or if you'd rather, you can pick it up and move it back, and now you have a forward-facing seat. Restroom is down inside there. Look at the dash. We've got the upgraded Rockford Fosgate sound system in here. We also have the optional GPS. And check out the wood finish on here. Really a nice look. That's a look at the new Del Mar seating. Go ahead and check out the bow. This has a unique layout for the bow. You've got your port side here, which is more of a conventional shape. And then on the right, you have a cushion that they take out. Makes it for a real nice seat up front here if someone wants to sit with their feet on the ground. Or if you prefer, you just lift up this seat, a cushion flips out and it fills it in to give you more of a traditional bow seating. Again, check out the attention to detail in all these cushions. It's very impressive. Nice fold down armrest. Storage up underneath this front seat, and you can see there's the cushion that flips out. Look how everything snaps into place, your table leg. It's all dedicated storage for everything. For more information about this boat, you can contact us by dialing 1-800-873-6331. You can find us on the web by checking us out at loadersmarine.com. Come over and check us out on Facebook. We look forward to hearing from you. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.